TFNN. Headline news update.
Welcome, folks. We, the Dow Industrials, finish up 352. The NASDAQ up 217. S&P's up 67. That's a gain inside the NASDAQ, folks, of 1.3%. Inside the S&P of 1.2%. Inside the Dow Industrials of 0.9%. Gold up $1.20, trading at $18.12 an ounce. We had silver up 4 cents at $22.97 an ounce. Light sweet crude up $1.90, $75.69 a barrel. Notes and bonds. The 10-year flat, 130.18. The 30-year up 9 ticks at 160.24 in King Dollar. King Dollar up 56 ticks, trading 96.07. Euro 113. Yen 114.88, and the British pound 134 to 1 U.S. dollar. We get over and take a look at the SPY. What you're going to see, folks, is that you get a breakout in the SPY. Bottom line, you know, takes it out. Doesn't have the volume, but takes it out in price quite a bit. 473 was the high that we're taking out. You're at 477. That's saying the SPY can go up to 500, man. That's the bottom line. It's almost like the same type of setup that we did when we came down in from August to September. September started, it was 454. It came down to 426. And the bottom line is that, you know, it just took off from the 454 up to the 475. And you can see that's the same price projection that I actually just did, folks, okay? If you take the consolidation that we did in September, take the top to the bottom, you can see that gave you the price projection of the 475. Now what's going on is they're breaking that, and that's saying 500 is game. So it's pretty wild. NDX 100, you know, which has been weak, came off the highs with monster volume. It's going up with light volume, and at this high is going to be hit. The high is 408.71. Right now you're at 403.48. And what I expect you're probably going to see tomorrow is this. When you get a big move like this, folks, it takes a lot of energy out of the market. In particular, we know we got light volume, so you can probably get a sideways move again 1 or 2 days, and then guess what? I think this thing's going to run again. It has the end of the week to run to. Bottom line is that you have the end of the month, the end of the year, the end of the quarter, and then the beginning of the month. So these portfolios are going to get mixed around. Gold contract held price. We need more volume inside the gold market. Have a great night, folks. Have a safe night. Come back and visit Tommy tomorrow morning. Kicks us off 9 o'clock in the morning. Great show. Go get them, folks. Bam!
Sharpening.